Trapping one ball is manageable, but two-on-one flipper can feel like you're actually trapped. With a tiny clap of the button, a microflip sets one ball free, ideally tiptoeing down the sling and jostling across the gap. The ball might take a few creative bounces along the way, so be patient. You don't want to panic and lose them all.